Hello and welcome. Today we are visiting the house of Tanaka Giichi. Originally the location of an Edo-era samurai house, this site was where Obata Takamasa first encouraged and cultivated the production of Natsu Mikan among the samurai class. Undergoing extensive repair work in the Taisho period, the house is now open to the public.